ambitious girl. You're just small time.
City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on!
Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Say hello to 8-Ball, lady. Eight Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
She said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Push the tempest by.
Section with Aris. Peace and pleasure, my people. Nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys. whether you're Diablo or whether you're Hood, don't come with no bad vibration. It'll do you no good. Yeah!
Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Just a stranger. Price.
Yeah, we all cool, pa. Anybody can get it. Winchester's, Remington's, any shot, and I hit it, yo. Dress sloppy, but my rap is dapper. Watch Rosewood come outside and slap a dragon, yo. Barrick is thousand, Barrick is hottish. Kill the...
I'll be with you in a minute, Spark Plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right? In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Rhythm, Earth, AI music. Music for the mummy masses.
day, all night, Liberty City's only 24 hour dump music radio. Bring peace to the conflict. This is Keja, and I'm Horace Walsh, the only pacifist in town.
While I'm a big love and make good friends.
His mother's gone, she hates
me. Some are speaking for a key.
We're going to. Take it. He ain't no gentleman, that one.
Go down your wheels.
Bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Avenue Nation opposite the subway. policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springing monkey. All available at pogothemonkey.com.
Now, 10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new My Boxu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
L-I-P-S-106. Commercial radio at its best and proud of it. Lips 106.
Hey, this weekend, if you want to dance your ass off, check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy, hot trance music. And that's a very good artistic one. Jazz is your bag. There's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the Red Light District.
Lips 106.